saved, right? We are saved no other way than through the blood of the Lamb. That's what washes over every sin that we've ever done. We can get nowhere. We can do nothing without Him. He says that in John, I think it's 15:5. You can do nothing without Him. And that's what, if you have the blood of the Lamb, we are washed clean, and we can walk into His presence, and we can praise Him, and we can petition Him, and we can talk to Him like a brother and a father. Man, I'm getting excited. Let's play some.